I'm madly in love with him. He adores me. He treats me like a goddess.
The future seems so bright. Then this thing turned out
couples fight.
So evil. I don't
You're telling
know
me you and Perry don't ever fight?
Surprise.
No, we do.
Even angels.
We just have a lot of anger.
They're wicked schemes. And you take
that we need some help to control
to new extremes. But you'll always be my hero.
Are we talking about a physical
even
expression of anger?
You've lost your mind.
No.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. That's alright, because I like the way
we
it
both
hurts.
Become violent sometimes.
Just gonna stand there and help me cry. That's alright, because
I will leave you.
The way you lie.
You touch me like that again, and I will fucking leave you.
I should have left you a long time ago. We wouldn't be in this situation. This wouldn't have happened.
I've thought of leaving you many times.
Now there's gravel in our voices. Glasses shattered from the fire.
I keep saying, come on, Celeste, you can do it. He's going to
this tug of war. You'll always win, even when I'm right. Cause you feed me fables from your head with violent
words
and empty threats. And it's sick that all these battles.
When this violence occurs, have you ever been thinking about
me satisfied?
I'm getting killed.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. That's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. That's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. Oh,
I love the way you
lie.
He will hit you again.
Yeah. And I'll hit him again.